Happy New Year！
欢迎大家又一次与我们相约春晚，共庆猴年。
Thank you all for joining us in tonight's Chinese New Year celebration. I'm Juanna.
And I'm Phil, and together we'll be hosting this evening's festivities. What we just saw on stage was the Monkey King's quest to safely deliver the Peach of Longevity.
Quite a fitting way to kick off Year of the Monkey.We have a wonderful show planned for you all tonight.
舞台上，四代同堂，合家欢。
舞台下，一年一度又团圆。
我们用熟悉的旋律送旧。
我们用欢乐的创造迎新。
瞻仰开泰辞旧岁。
金猴献瑞迎新春。
We bid a fond farewell to the Year of the Goat.
And welcome with open arms the Year of the Monkey. Our next program will be a traditional Chinese puppet show.
But first, it is our pleasure to welcome to the stage the president of the Kaneho Chinese Cultural Association, Qian Wenxuan, 会长.
Good evening. Tonight, I represent CCCA to welcome all of you and our VIPs in particular. For those of us who celebrate both the New Year and the Lunar New Year, we'll receive double blessings and good luck. 2016 is a great start for CCCA.For the first time, we receive grants from three cities, Agra Hills, Thousand Oaks, and Westlake Village. We really appreciate all your encouragement. According to the Chinese zodiac, the lunar cycle repeats every 12 years. With each corresponding animal, we must haveA number of monkey people in the theater. Who are you? Would you raise your hand? Yeah. We know you are clever and witty. Tonight's performance is the result of the hard work of our amazing volunteers.I would like to thank them individually after the show. Also, I would like to recognize our previous president, Duan Zhibang, for all he has done for CCCA. A final thought. CCCA not only shares our Chinese culture and tradition, but also embraces others. To borrow the motto from the Hakka Foundation, through our journey on Earth, under the same sky, we are one big family. So, from our family to yours, Happy New Year!新年快乐! Now, let us welcome our outstanding Chinese school principal, Xie Lirong.
Honorable guests and dear friends, good evening. Thousand Oaks Chinese School has a history of 40 years, with an enrollment about 600 students each year.Throughout these years, thousands of students have attended TOCS, and many of our little oaks have grown to become big trees, providing for their own families, communities, and helping societies. It is our mission to keep TOCS as nurturing as it has been educational and culture enriched. Tonight, to honor this great tradition, let us welcome our former principal,Miss Linda Huang. This award plate not only shows our a great gratitude for her dedication and leadership, it is also a tribute to all our former principals, volunteers, and teachers. Many of you may be sitting here with the audience. Thank you. And thank you, Linda. But most important of all, thank you everybody for being here. Happy Chinese New Year.